Let's see how to change download file location in Windows 10. Now you need to create a new folder named Downloads. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.